Hey guys, and good morning. It's Madison with Old 98 Destin. I'm here today at the Crab Trap in Destin, Florida today. And I'm going to take you guys on a morning beach walk. Let me know where you're watching from. And if you have any questions about visiting the area, feel free to drop a comment down below. And I'll do my best to answer it for you. Is the ocean safe to swim in now? Yeah, there's like no waves at the moment, so you don't have to worry about rip currents or anything like that. Where is this? We are in Destin, Florida right now, over at the Crab Trap. And if you are wondering where Destin is, it's on the panhandle of Florida. It's in between Pensacola and Tallahassee. What is the best shelling beach in Florida? I'm not sure about all of Florida, but I can speak for the general area, and I would say PCB is probably better for looking for shells than Destin is. Good morning. My camera stabilizer is dying, guys, so it won't be too much longer. I'm gonna end it before I have to hold it with my hand and make you all motion sick. I think that's the cue. My camera can't hold on much longer. Okay. All right, guys, I'm sorry this was so short. Hopefully I can do another one later this afternoon. But thank you for watching today, and I will see you guys again later. Bye.